Noxian wine is bold by comparison. The grapes are hardened by the climate, but then so is everything that manages to survive in Noxus. Mel, would you like... Leave.
Stay away from Jace.
You really are fond of him.
Better yet, march back to your ship and get the hell out of my city.
Get hold of yourself. I taught you better. You're in trouble, Mel. The man who killed your brother doesn't believe the score is settled, and his resources exceed ours. If there is a chance Hextech can be weaponized, we must have it.
Piltover isn't your testing ground.
I've only accelerated a process you started.
I wanted to protect the city from people like you. I can't believe you'd start a war just to cover your ass.
I would set the world ablaze to protect our family.
No. I stopped being part of this family the moment you cast me out. Why? Why did you do it?
Because you weakened me. I couldn't endure the look in your eyes whenever I made the decisions, the necessary decisions to keep us safe. We need that weapon, Mel. Let the war unfold. Then you come home, take your place at my side. It's where you belong.
I'm sorry. I don't know where you'd have preferred. I'm sorry.
You feel right.